Hi teachers! So last time, gumawa po tayo ng Objective 13 for Proficient Teachers or Teacher 1 to Teacher 3. Ngayon naman po ay natapos na natin yung Objective 13 for Master Teachers or Highly Proficient Teachers. So ito po ay personal kong ginawa. If ever you want to modify, pwedeng-pwede po. Pwede nyo po itong gamitin as sample. So yan po, makikita nyo dyan yung ating cover page ng ating RPMS portfolio. Then, kasunod po dyan, ipapakita ko yung Objective 13. Ano ba yung kailangan? So, dapat po, may reflection journal tayo wherein we manifested a learner-centered teaching philosophy and we support colleagues in enhancing their own learner-centered teaching philosophy. So, dapat as MT, we also support our teachers and their teaching philosophy will also be evident. So, as MT, yan po yung ating mga ginagawa. So, dyan, nakikita nyo po yung ating learner-centered teaching philosophy for the four quarters. Then, aside from that, may iba po tayong kailangan pang ipakita sa ating mga writer, ang ating principal. So, dapat po, meron tayong yung i-connect natin yun sa ating performance coaching monitoring form at sa sample lesson plan at sa lock plan. So, yan po yung mga iba pang MOV na kailangan. So, kung makikita nyo po dyan, andyan po yung ating mga MOV. Ang iba po dyan, blinang ko lang kasi kayo na lang po yung maglalagay din ng sa inyo din pong lock plan. So, ito po, again, ay sample lamang or basis. If you want to get the soft copy, kung gusto nyo po talaga ito, you can message me through my messenger or simply tingnan po yung password na makikita nyo dito sa screen. Kasi pwede po ako magbigay ng soft copy at may password to make sure na kung kayo ay nanood sa ating video. Kung gusto nyo pa ito, you can always comment, like, and subscribe. God bless po and good luck!